You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to dock somewhere on ground. Look for anything resembling a tower of cyber. You Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This is maybe as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time. analogies. God knows I'm going to start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Assault the hive core.
Thank you. Radio Free Manhattan here, and here for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display,
well, that explains why their bombs went down. I had hoped. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanning gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into. Reefs. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
You inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
Tactical options available.
That should bring the whole system up to full pressure.